Some things in life are hard. You really need someone smart. Good thing Paul came up with an idea. When he and Daniel met, the future was all but set. 5 years later, things turned out for the best.
Always look on the bright side of life. And worked hard to bring it to life. CONDA first seemed pretty rotten. There was something they'd forgotten. To hire a smart and dedicated team. The first project was a win, and money flew right in. Still the vision was a distant dream. We always looked on the bright side of life. And worked hard to bring it to life.
Some ideas may seem absurd. Paul has the final word. He's the one who might go to jail. A fintech star is born, he's building a unicorn. His chakra spirit never seems to fail. He always looked on the bright side of life. And pushed hard to bring it to life.
Regulations might be tough, and the platform launch is rough. But Daniel keeps the startup spirits high. CONDA is a hit, Daniel sells the shit out of it. And is an awesome super looking guy. He always looks on the bright side of life. Let's all give him a hearty high five. He always looks on the bright side of life. Let's all give him a hearty high five.
Come on, crowd, cheer up!
They always look on the bright side of life. We always look on the bright side of life. It only takes a couple of years, like 5. Always look on the bright side of life.